Well, I thank Ms. McEwin for all the years of dedication to the kids and for all the talks that she's given me, and I will miss seeing her in the hall with her laughter and greeting the kids every day. Have fun, Ms. McEwin. We'll miss you.
One of my favorite things about Ms. McEwin is how sometimes brutally honest she can be. Sitting at the scorer's table with her and Mr. Myers during the basketball games, in her own words, what's said at the scorer's table stays at the scorer's table.
I just want to share a memory I have about Ms. McEwin and the description that some students gave her years and years ago, because I've been here a long time myself. But some students told me once that Moses let Ms. McEwin off the ark here at Byng High School. And I told them that would be a good story if they had their Bible characters all straight. But Rebecca, just so you know, there are people that think you've been here since time began, and you are going to be missed greatly. Thank you so much for all you've done for all our students. Thank you for your loyalty, above all, to Byng School and to the kids we've served. I love you.
Ms. McEwin, I love you very, very, very much, and you mean a lot to me, and so did your class, except I didn't really care for the history part. You were great, though. And I love walking down the hallway now as a senior and not really talking or looking at you, but occasionally you get on to me for not talking or looking at you, and then we hug. And then I also gave you money for the roses, and so I hope you expect all six of mine and filled with love and passion. Thank you.
So Ms. McEwin was here, obviously, when I got here a long time ago, and she's been a good friend and probably the hardest working teacher I've ever met in my life as far as all of the things she does. And so my advice to Ms. McEwin is to change her phone number before next year so that we don't drive her crazy with questions, but we're gonna miss her a lot.
Becky, you're sure you're not retiring too early now, right? I know you got a few more years left in the tank. That's okay. You've made such an impact on so many kids' lives, and we're just so appreciative for everything that you've done. We just thank you so much, Ms. McEwin, and have an awesome retirement.
Hey, Ms. McEwin, congratulations on your retirement and on 50 amazing years teaching. I know you've impacted countless lives. I'd like to personally thank you for all the help, all the mentorship you've provided, and for everything you've done and all the lives you've touched. You're an amazing person, and thank you so much for all you've done.
Hi, Ms. McEwin. I just want to say you are the heart and soul of Byng. It's definitely not going to be the same without you. You shaped my high school experience and just who I am as a person today. So thank you for taking time and pouring into me, because you've changed me a lot. Now, thinking back on our memories together, we have several, and a handful of them are us picking on you. So thank you for being a good sport all the time. I love you very much, and I hope you enjoy retirement because you deserve it.
Ms. McEwin, anytime I hear someone use the term Byng family, I don't think anyone can use that term without thinking of you. I just want to say how much we appreciate you investing in all of our kids, my kids personally, and my wife and I, since we've been here, all the sports you've shown us and mentoring that you've done for so many people. We thank you for all that. And I don't know what I'm gonna do in my physics classes going forward, when it's time to show one of my favorite videos on Video Clip Friday, which I just happen to have pulled up right here. That sure does sound like Becky's laugh.
Ms. McEwin, best cookies ever. Yummy.
You're the only person that I'll ever share my pretzels with.
Ms. McEwin, I still don't believe that you're really going to retire. I don't know what this place would be like without you. I feel like you are Byng to me. I believe it was 93, 94, first time I had you as a student. And, you know, I'll never forget. I feel like you made us earn every inch that we ever got with you, but you would take it back in a second if we ever got out of line. And I think that's one thing I always will remember about you, is you've always been one that made us earn it. And I needed that. A young punk, coming out of the junior high that needed to be set straight and told when they're wrong. And you have always done that for me. You became my go-to. You became a mentor. I never thought I'd be teaching this, but it's turned out to be one of the greatest things, and I absolutely love it. And I owe a lot of that to you. Just you're my go-to with questions about history. You help not just teach me world history for the first time, but you've helped me remember what all you've taught me since I've been here. You're gonna be missed more than you know, and you've done more for me than I'll ever be able to admit or put into words. But I thank you, I appreciate you, we're gonna miss you, and I love you.
Hello, Miss McEwin, congratulations on retiring. I never thought I'd see the day. But I just wanted to let you know how grateful I am for you and how happy I am for you. And you've just left an amazing impact on my life and all the lives of the students that have walked through your classroom. So happy for you, so proud of you. And I just want to let you know that even as a junior here at OU, every Friday, I'd still crave your chocolate chip cookies. So you will always forever hold a special place in my heart. And I can't wait to see what the future has in store for you. Byng will never be the same now that you're gone. So love you, proud of you, grateful for you. Enjoy retirement.
I want to take a minute to thank you, Ms. McEwin, for all you have done for Byng Schools and for me as an individual and an educator. I will always remember the first time I got sent to the office in the junior high, and it was by you. I remember that walk to Mr. Parks' office well, even though it was deserved. And so it is crazy to think that my freshman Oklahoma history teacher is still here at Byng and will be leaving. We can't begin to say how much you mean to so many people who've come through these halls. You have impacted countless lives, and we are forever grateful. You epitomize what it means to be a Byng pirate, and there are no words that can express how much you mean to me. I love you.
My favorite memory of Miss McEwin is probably decorating with her for prom. She was really sweet and helpful, and I love you, Miss McEwin. I'm gonna miss you so much.
All right, Ms. McEwin, I know that back when you had me in class that I never lived up to the expectations that you had for my brother, so sorry about that. I know he was your favorite, but that's okay. We're really going to miss you. Over the years that I've been here, 24 years working with you, you've been nothing but solid, and I appreciate everything that you've done for me, for the school, for these students. You've done so much. You're going to be impossible to replace to do all the things that you do for everyone. It's going to be impossible. So thank you for your time here. Thank you for your service, and we're going to miss you.
I'll miss you, McKitty. You're a real one.
Congratulations, Ms. McEwin, on your retirement. I can still remember back in the seventh grade when I was a scared kid coming to Byng for the very first time, how nice you were to me and made me feel at home. I think I had you in two different classes that year, and it just made everything better. You've been a great teacher to so many kids, and you were to me. I appreciate everything you've done. Enjoy your retirement.
Hey, McCutie. I'm really gonna miss having class with you and just talking to you and taking pictures on your phone.
Ms. McEwin, I just want to say thank you for who you are, for your commitment to education, for your commitment to kids. As a child of two educators, I know what that commitment means and the sacrifices, and your commitment to education has been unprecedented, and I just admire and appreciate that. And really, for me, even with all that being said, what I appreciate most is your friendship. You'll be missed. We love and appreciate all that you've done for us, and just wish you well in the next chapter of your life. And just want to say God bless and good luck.
Gonna miss you, Mr. Kim, and still upset that you didn't post chapter 17 PowerPoints.
Miss McEwin has been an influence in my life for many years. She was my ninth grade history teacher. I remember she was still teaching down in the junior high building at that time, and I would never have dreamed that I would get to end up working with her many, many years later. This is my fourth year here at Byng High School, and she's been a help in many ways, just reminding me of people I know and helping me remember all the things that need to be done. I truly don't know how we're going to make it next year without her help in so many areas, but my hope is that we'll see her, and I want her to have some relaxation, some rest, and also just be back up here and ready to jump in. So have a great time.
Thank you for being so cool.
Ms. McEwen, I've enjoyed the last 11 years working with you. From pestering you, walking by, knocking on your door, you wondering who it was, to you knowing who it was every time I did it. I appreciate everything that you've given me as a good friend, and hope you get to enjoy your retirement. I know you won't be a stranger, so I look forward to seeing you around. See you, Ms. McEwen.
My favorite memory was whenever I burnt my Pop-Tart and ruined her toaster in her classroom.
Can you imagine if we added up all the teaching experience in this building and what it would take to equal 50 years of teaching?
If I had one thing to say about Miss McEwen, it'd be that she is definitely the queen of Byng.
Hello, cute McCutie. A piece of my heart is leaving this building when you leave. Remember all those days of, Joni, stop talking. I can hear your voice. Your voice carries. It's all paid off now, right? Remember those days we taught next door to each other? Remember when you had one of my children in class, but you will not have the other two? This place is gonna fall down without you, but I'm honored to have known you and taught with you and loved you.
Thank you, Ms. McEwen, for always giving me sports when needed.
Hey, Ms. McEwen, I just wanna say thank you for always being nice to me and talking to me, unlike you did with some other people. I just want to say thank you, and I really hope you enjoy retirement, and I'll miss you.
I'd say one word to describe her is blunt.
So my memory of Mrs. McEwen, of course we have lots of good, fun memories that I could talk about, but the most important to me is that when I came to the high school, I had been teaching third grade for many years and used to lots of little children. So coming to the high school was like the first day of school for me, and it was very, very scary. And from day one, she welcomed me, took me under her wings, and helped me get used to the high school and helped me feel comfortable and made sure that I had great days every day. And I love her and appreciate her so much for that. And we are truly going to miss her presence.
You're not leaving.